And I got an idea why you've come here, my friend. Haste makes waste. I'll lend you a hand. What's your steppy? Get more shots and you'll be high and dry.
come at a good moment. One of my formulas was swallowed by a pity frog. Stay and help. A deity like myself will not short you.
Oh, how wondrous! You could.
Man follows earth, earth follows sky, sky follows Tao, Tao follows nature. These common pills, I grant you. Hereafter, you may craft more yourself at the shrines. I must retrieve a furnace forthwith. Pray forgive my departure.
Guard the gate and check every house. There's a bounty for that traitor.
Honor not the sage.
My kind of sword.
Again. You're meddling and
you
son, I hear you loud and clear. How can I not know your sufferings? But before our master returns from the valley, we've got to tough it out. Tough it out to survive. The lads went out to see the altar the other day. Said it's stinking worse than ever. And covered in bones. Not from men or livestock, but littered in the remains of our kin. Curse that furry jackass. Ooh, just wait. Wait until Master hears about this. Hush. Hush, you fool. Our restoration. We can't say it out loud now.
Oh, your poor brother, Adam.
What's that smell? Aye, that's fresh meat, delivering itself all the way to this dump for our lunch.
Life for a life. He must pay.
Gone. Help me and atone for your past now. No! Are you mad? Go and hunt the monkey. I'm your father!
Oh. This body of yours is perfect for the art of rock solid.
We rise again! Your meddling has been dead!
This befits you grandly. Aye, luckily I've kept it close for its rightful owner. Thank you.
hurled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glow. The signs, such is destiny, it houses a treasure. Have you seen it in this world?
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one. Uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without to unique creation.
A villain resides. Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies. Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise. I cannot escape, and nor can you
disciple you're afraid. You stole Erlang's spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rant. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead.
Thank you.
Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?